Welcome to AppsForRent. We are a leading application hosting service provider with years of experience serving over 10,000 businesses in 50 plus countries. Today, I'll take you through a quick demo on how to change the site theme quickly and easily. This is the new SharePoint 2013 site. Clean and simple. However, if you feel this theme doesn't suit the kind of business you do, not to worry. You can now easily change the theme of this site. For that, go to Site Settings. Click on Change the Look option. And you will be taken to this page. Here, you will find a variety of themes that you can choose from for your site. You can notice that as against the color palette option that you get in SharePoint 2010 and other SharePoint versions, SharePoint 2013 offers you out-of-the-box themes, similar to what you find in any popular blog sites such as WordPress. Here, for instance, if I choose this particular theme for my site, I can have a preview of it before actually applying it onto my site. For that, click on Try It Out option. Here is how the preview will look like. If I like the theme, I can go ahead and keep the theme for my site. Otherwise, I can go back and browse for more themes. Now, I have to follow the same procedure to select the new theme for my site. If needed, I can have a preview of the new theme that I have selected. I have to follow the same procedure. Here now, I like this theme for my site, so I'll keep it for my site. So this is how my site with the new theme will look like. Great, isn't it? For more information, log on to www.appsforrent.com. Thank you.